All right, ladies and gentlemen, I can tell you a story. Personal story, but I haven't really told too many people. And this is not in my book, by the way, because it actually couldn't fit. A lot of fucking stories in there. Now, it's not even that light of a story, but... However, this is story is kind of how I write songs. And let me just set the stage first. 2008... Los Angeles, California. Woo! I'm married to superstar pop sensation Avril Lavigne. Woo! And on the main road near our house, unfortunately there was a fatal car accident, and Avril and I happened to be the first people there on the scene to witness all of it. And now, long story short, because it's not a happy ending, but it doesn't go that well. One of the guys doesn't make it. And I couldn't quite shake that fucking moment for days and weeks, as you can imagine. And I was just sitting there, and Avril was left for a tour, and I was home alone, and I was sitting at the piano, and just trying to take my mind off shit, just kind of doing what I'm doing right now. Not really playing anything, just... And out of nowhere, all of a sudden this line comes to me, and I just go, "Hold me now, 'cause I couldn't even if I tried." I go, that's kind of good. I write that shit down. I'm like, is there anything more in there? And I go, it's over now. I guess it really is my time. And I go, fuck, I think I'm writing a song. So I just keep going. And it just kind of fucking flows out all of a sudden. Don't wanna go, but it's time I gotta say goodbye. So hold me now, 'cause this'll be our last time. I'm slowing down, and I don't think that I can fight. No, somehow you'll find a way to live your life. Thank you very much.